about fighting crime in New Orleans East. Police officers there are beefing up patrols and trying to make that neighborhood safer. WDSU News reporter Rosa Flores is live this morning in our newsroom with the details. Rosa, good morning.
Well, Melanie, good morning. We see them when we drive. Signs along the side of the road, on the neutral ground, online posts, you name it, offering you everything from fixing your roof to fixing your floors. Well, residents in New Orleans East are tired of the mess, and police officers are holding violators accountable. Let me show you what I'm talking about. Take a look at your screen. Whether it be floor installation, tile, windows replacement, these signs pop up everywhere, especially during and after hurricane season. But here's the news, folks. If the signs are on the neutral ground or the public right-of-way, they are illegally placed. The city ordinance says that signs, postings, posters should not be placed in public property. If caught posting the sign, violators could get fined or summoned.
There are tons of businesses that's going around just posting signs and really just trashing New Orleans East. The citizens are tired of it. I'm tired of it.
On a scale of 1 to 10, 10. It's very, that for the homeowners here and people that want the quiet, want the cleanliness and the safety.
Now, New Orleans East resident Ethel Williams also says that she's tired because she tries to do everything she can to beautify her front yard, but the blight just doesn't help at all. Now, if you're caught posting signs illegally, expect to pay a small fine or be summoned, but those fines are assessed per sign. Here's the other thing that can happen. Now, violators could get a phone call from police officers who picked up a sign that was illegally placed. That's the latest here from the newsroom. I'm Rosa Flores for WDSU News.
All right, Rosa. And police officers say that some of the signs posted in public places are too hazardous to motorists because they block the view of drivers.